Well, President Trump today making a public appearance on the development of a COVID-19 vaccine under Operation Warp Speed. Joined by members of his cabinet, the president announced that the most at-risk Americans will be at the front of the line as early as next month. By January, 25 to 30 million doses could be distributed per month, with a wider distribution by April. The president said that while he is in office, there will be no national shutdown.
This administration will not be going to a lockdown. Hopefully whatever happens in the future, who knows which administration it will be. I guess time will tell. But I can tell you this administration will not go to a lockdown.
A Biden advisor has floated the idea of a six-week lockdown to slow the spread of COVID-19. President-elect has said he does not support that at this point. Pfizer was the first to announce its vaccine is more than 90% effective. Head of Operation Warp Speed said other drug companies, AstraZeneca, Johnson & Johnson, should file their findings in the next few weeks.